Celia, did you make that?
Yeah, all it took was a little cardboard and brain power.
I didn't know you could make stuff like that with leftover cardboard.
There are tons of ways to use and recycle cardboard. Take COTA, for example. Each year, they recycle 7.9 tons of cardboard. That's heavier than a T-Rex.
That's a lot of cardboard.
Yeah, this cardboard still has a lot of life. Unlike our T-Rex friends here.